we didn't even do this. What did these poor souls ever do to them?
Yeah. Savages. Freshness 30%. Draw weapons called spear among villagers. In cities they may even call a guard. Okay, let's put the sword back. If there are. Read. Okay. Bandage.
Willingly for this.
The pants, maybe they are good. Let's see. Better. I don't need the torch. Is there something here? Can't go inside. That's not good. Can go inside through here. Okay, and there is another road. The right. Let's check for that. Yeah, this one. Let's see if I can go inside here. towards the nest. Somewhere on the tree. What do you want? I need the badges. Okay, I'm a bit full. Okay, 4 to charisma, drop. Working boots. I can drop those and those and those. Oh.
You stood by your side when you did this to me. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. Didn't abandon me like me.
Okay.
Face. I'll find him.
This cutscene is accelerating the console.
First, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. I remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here, under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.
There was a dog. Fine, a spade. Okay, let's not loot all this. Oh, that's a big area. That's a big area to explore. Where is this dog? Find a spade.
Why? Not you. It wasn't supposed to be you, Bianca.
Oh, Bianca.
I'll find the bastards that take this as a keepsake to remember you by.
Oh my god. Find a spade. What's that spade? Let's get back. That's the dog, I think. Where are you? Where are you, dog? Okay, it's closer. Can I go inside now? Where is he? Okay.
Get away, you must.
Okay.
Get away, you beast.
Beast?
What's going on? Bishak, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me.
Isn't that the
such a beast.
Isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
He's protecting his master.
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing? What are you doing?
You are looting.
Came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
He's too one with... What happened to Theresa?
Do you know what happened to Theresa from the mill? When I fled, the Cumans wanted to... They meant to violate her. God knows what else.
No, I don't. What do I care? They probably raped her and killed her like all the others. Her misfortune. Right now, I've got to take care of myself.
How did you get away?
How did you manage to get away?
How do you think I ran?
Like a coward. Lend me that spade.
If you lend me that spade, I have to dig a grave. I can't find another.
What's it worth to you? I see you have a fine sword. I'll gladly trade you my spade for that. How did you come by it?
For Sir Radzig.
My father forged it for Sir Radzig.
Speech.
It's my duty to deliver it to him. It's not for sale.
Go right ahead and dig that grave with your sword.
I think I'm going to kill you.
And where will you dig it anyway? Here? You're not going to lay your parents in unhallowed ground, are you?
Father wanted to be buried here.
Father said he wanted to be buried here, and I can't take him to St. James's. God willing, later I can find a priest to consecrate the ground.
Have I disturbed your looting?
I've interrupted you robbing the dead. Is that why you're so ill-tempered? You bastard. Haven't you got a shred of honor?
And what of it? The butcher has no more need of corn. And now that I think of it, your sword would do me quite nicely as well. Will you hand it over without a fuss, or do you want to end up like a butcher?
The only way you'll touch this sword is when I shove it in your guts.
So that's the way you have to jump it out of the sword, huh?
You just run, you chicken.
Easy.
Let's get the salami. Salt. Where is the shovel? He ran away with the shovel? No. That's my spade. Come on, dog. You're my dog now. Come. Come, puppy. What? Oh my god. I overloaded again. Let's find a tree. Let's get rid of the bad stuff. Oh my god, so much to read for the X. all three. Now let's find the tree. Oh, I think it's this tree. That's the wrong way. Let's return. Big tree over there. Okay, let me check player defense level 0, warfare level 1. Four for that bow sword level 1. Okay, unarmed. Wait, there is a okay, there is nothing there. Skills, alchemy, drinking. I will learn this with levels. Yeah. Okay. Do I have to use the shovel somehow? Stop digging. Nice. Oh, I have a dog. My sweet dog. Thank you.
Damn it all.
Need some help?
Oh my god.
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want?
Zbyszek?
Who do you think they are? Franciscan brothers? We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needed.
This is going to be
listen a... here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! Aye! Cut the bastard down!
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
Sorry, got distracted by watching the game. No problem, Zio. Hard. Spang bang, and it has to be the way, right? Yeah, it has to be the way. Yeah, it has to be the way.
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me. This is nice work. The chief is going to like it. It's new, isn't it? Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood.
I believe this game has a big story.
The old man would certainly know.
A lot of cutscenes. I have 3 hours and 30 minutes in the game, and the gameplay was like 10 minutes, and the rest only cutscenes. It's like a movie.
To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, goat fuckers!
What?
The games are over.
Yes. Okay, I got my sword back.